of your many toys. You don't own me.
Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel for Vlogtober day 17. Today's gonna be another cleaning video, except I'm gonna be doing a deep clean of my restroom. I've been doing pretty well with keeping up with it. However, it's been about 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks since I've actually done a deep clean. So it is that time to do deep clean of my restroom. So I just have some comfy little green shorts, my black sunflower, you are my sunshine, Bucky shirt. So basically, and I was looking at it, I was like, oh my gosh, it's the same color scheme of my last cleaning video, except shorts and a Bucky's t-shirt. But this is a little overview of what we have. This just looks messy like this because whenever I was cleaning my room, I came, just dumped everything in here because I knew I would be doing a deep clean. So it's just a couple things I got to put away from there. And then I have all the toilet cleaning supplies. Got to just switch out the trash. And then for my shower, I need to go ahead and take out the little hair stopper to pull all that off. Go ahead and organize through all of this. The laundry is in the washer and dryer, so when my towels come out, I'll go ahead and refill this up. And then this has been doing decently okay, so probably not too much to do there. And then got my candles. I just need to dust in here a little bit and wipe down. But oh my gosh, the floors. This corner, I guess never really get in that corner to be able to clean it. So I'm going to be cleaning all of the boards and all of this little creasing right here just to go ahead and have a really clean restroom. So without further ado, let's get into the cleaning video. Thank you. Concludes today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this deep cleaning of my restroom, and hopefully you guys were able to follow along as well. But as always, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. As always, stay safe and stay tuned for Vlogtober day 18. Peace!